saw a slower start to the year in deal activity, though it depended by sectors. So we participate in 7 sectors, and things like healthcare, education, insurance tend to be reasonably acyclical. And so we saw things there, whereas industries such as industrials are harder hit. But I'd say overall, we're seeing, I'd say in the last 3 to 4 weeks, a big uptick in activity. And it tends to be different types of deals. So less auctions, more proprietary processes or carve outs. At the conference today, they touched on a few interesting things, such as just the need to deploy capital across the cycle, the difficulty for any PE firm to really time the market, but also PE firms are in a situation that they haven't been in for 15 years where they've got to operate and drive their company's growth in a downturn. So there was also a discussion about the importance of having people on their teams, people in their companies who'd been around in the last cycle. There's a few things that they're facing today that they haven't faced in a while. One is that the markets aren't growing as fast. So there's not as much riding of the market growth, and they've got to figure out how to pull the growth levers, how to drive top line growth, how to be more efficient in their operations to get these companies going. And they've got to do it in a strategic way, because the value of these companies is dependent on the growth outlook at exit. So, you know, occasionally you hear about private equity firms ripping out costs, but they do that, there's no value at exit. So I think they're spending a lot more time with their portfolio companies, bringing in a lot more specialists to really work with these companies on driving growth. And then also in my sector of focus, education, listening to what the folks in higher education have to say about the future of higher ed, because it's something that's being debated. It's a sector that right now has quite a few headwinds, including demographics, including a shift to smaller courses, including a rising tuition.